Yeah. After this, I don't even want to talk to people. Feel me?
Yeah.
I'ma just get right to it.
Yeah.
Come on.
This is bigger than a post with an irrelevant caption. This is organized knowledge and intelligent action. This is since 06 trying to create legacy. Boss talk stocks, real estate and equity. You fake Pat Beverly's, always trying to shut down Russ. You foul, say the fuck around us. Cause you can't fuck with me, so you lie instead. You lazy, you black China head. But I can't give them clout, that's a courtesy bag. Can't forget about I wanted what I currently have. Selective memory, I'm blocking all the bad games out. Even though I got more fuck ups than a halfway house. But since the mask came out, I've made M after M. You not a boss, you get your percent after them. That's rough, money sewn up, no more audience to fashion over. And OnlyFans made it obvious, I'm sorry but I'm not. My sentiment is y'all stay throwing shots so you can get what you get. Fuck you back then, right now and tomorrow. I'm high in Africa, smoking Kilimanjaro. I'm a young guy, but still I bleed. So I'm post where I'm at, till I leave. And they're killing black people like it's nothing. Actually it's past the point of killing, this is hunting. Gotta do something, gotta do my part. So I went and raised a half a million for the cause. Shout out to the ones on the front lines getting they fight on. I'm talking about Tamika, I'm talking about my son. I'm keeping the lights on for my whole damn family. So I don't give a fuck if some hoes can't stand me. I still want Grammys, tell the chapters. Artists go broke cause they sell the masters. You a player, I'm an owner, so I'm richer than most. How you diss me in a song and you sitting in coach? The audacity, I'm getting tired of y'all. Keep it real, deep down, I'm inspiring y'all. You know the showbiz says don't plan, real idiots. My goal is buy land, build businesses. And my lawyer, my manager, Ashkenazi. Building empires like Ghazi Shami. Skin real smooth, but my wrist is rocky. I don't want the pussy if you drink Dasani. Looking in the mirror like I knew we'd make it. 500,000 for the Boosie bracelet. Another 100,000 for the MJ hoop. Success came true, ooh, different colors, I know you gonna remember these eyes. I could give a fuck less if an enemy dies. Fuck them, fuck you. Hut one, hut two. Set hike, hand it off to myself. Run through all the obstacles. I'm always calling audibles. My come up is phenomenal. I feel like I'm responsible for artists trying to do it their own way and move at their own pace. It's you versus you, dog. You running your own race. I'm locked in. After this, I'm top 10, dead or alive. You better decide which side of the fence you reside. Cause I don't fuck with the back and forth. I make a bitch go get it like a Labrador. I'm a platinum plaque ambassador. Cause I don't got one career, dog. I'm master for. But I'm not done yet. The critical thought is the industry is run by invisible bosses. Through the midst of the fog, I can see what's true. Only way to beat the game is don't play it, fuck you, come on.
Come on, man, we playing a whole nother game, right, Russ? Hey, yo, I remember listening to your shit on SoundCloud. You in jest now. Tell these niggas how them clouds sound since they had it backwards. One of the best to ever do it on G.O.D. 20 plus in the game yelling C.O.B. Cause the industry is all about who dicks who broomsticks who. With no Vaseline, they just move shit through. Nigga, who is you? They gon' screw him too. You came into this game to be a cool rich dude. Eating Ruth Chris food by your new bitch, a new shih tzu. But the true issue, they gon' twist you like a Rubik's Cube. Then they kicking you out quicker than jujitsu. Nigga, boo hoo hoo. Ain't nobody crying when all of a sudden your career doesn't exist. Couple of hits you don't own, got you stuck in the ditch. Wondering if you should end it all. Cutting your wrist, sick of digging in your pocket, touching nothing but lint. Wondering where the fuck you're publishing, went 100% to the company, and now you living under a bitch. Unless a nigga like Hov wanna come to a brother defense. Poor us, only the money could cure us. Jimmy Henchman putting coke on a tour bus. The allure of getting rich is what lured us into the trap of being rappers slash trappers. If they clap us, the label is getting fat cause they insure us, but never insured us that we would get a piece of the pie. Seem like we got the green light to die.
Sure does.
I used to sit low with my 6-4 with my pistol on my hip, yo. Getting hypnotized by the Cisco. I would sip slow till I was sick. Yo, head throwing up out the window. Didn't know how to get home when I did though. I would tiptoe through my crib, oh, let the shit pull till my bottle low. Then I was Guantanamo. I would get low like a schizo on Skid Row. Drinking myself in a grave, depressed person. Now I don't chase any, I chase the best version of myself. I be in the CLS swerving. Rim so big, look like I'm in an excursion. I'm hard working and God working like a heart surgeon. My heart's urgent. I was cool to Kentane, now I'm Jordy LaForge. Slave ship to the spaceship, damn, I'm LeVar Burton. Open the Stargate and I'm at you with ISIS. Wrote a letter to Suge saying I'm still a nicest. Till it's over, I be gripping the pistola, sipping some Crip Cola, right where Killer Mike is. Leaving the mic lifeless, that's what Killing Mike's is. Hail to the lyricist, we're gonna be from the genesis. Your emphasis is money, but you're really just a dummy. The label's the ventriloquist, here's what the real advice is. Before the jewelry, get some real estate. Put some lawyer money up like you dealing with. Keep it 100 G, whoever wanna eat, tell them all bring something to the dinner plate. Get your credit straight, nigga meditate. Keep a shooter that I never ever hesitate. Remember this jewel in the future. Keep one step like Medusa, ahead of snakes.